In this video, you'll learn how to use AirDrop to quickly share or receive content. AirDrop lets you transfer files such as photos, videos, map directions, and web links to a friend's Apple device using Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. Transfers are secure and take only seconds. To use AirDrop, first you need to turn on Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Swipe up to access the control center. If Wi-Fi is on, the icon will be blue. If it's gray, tap it to turn it on. With the control center still open, tap the Bluetooth icon just to the right of the Wi-Fi icon. Again, blue means on, gray means off. In the middle of the control center is a button that says AirDrop. Click this button and a new menu will appear. These are the AirDrop options. First, you can turn receiving off so you won't receive any files from anyone. The second option allows sharing content with only your contacts. The third option allows you to share or receive content from anyone within range. For this example, we will select everyone. Next, open the app with the content you want to share. Let's send a photo. Open your photo app. Tap the photo you want to share. In the bottom left corner is a rectangular symbol with an arrow. This is the share button. Tap it and a menu with sharing options will appear. The device you're sending a photo to also needs to have their Wi-Fi and Bluetooth on. If they are both on, the contact name will appear. Choose the name you want to share it with. The files will send, and the person receiving the photo has the option to accept or decline it. When you are done, I recommend turning off Bluetooth in the control center to help conserve your battery. Now you know how to use AirDrop, a simple, fast way to instantly share files with a nearby Apple device. Thanks for watching.